Eu tenía que ott tudjuk a Dungeon Siege 2 Broken World-ot. ezer. Jó, ezt gyorsítunk egy kicsit. Passage to Amalu. Lehet, hogy már értem, hogy a Bounty Hyena. Hogy a Bounty Hyena az olyan miért ilyen, meg késős, miért nem. Régi Amalu. Igen, itt volt a tábor, de a Lancsőz is kettőben. Úgy néz ki, hogy nem érdemes itt olyan többet gyakorolni. Ez itt az új Amanlu. Lényeg is. Kailis. Liranth. Szerintem mégis volt egy küldetés.
Good to see you home, Melonamin. I hope you won't run off anytime soon. You need to start pulling your weight around here. You can begin by helping me rebuild Amanlu.
Hát újra akkor építeni Amanlu.
Under a bush if it wasn't for my hard work. It's time you did your part to preserve your heritage. It's true that we've lost much of our population and more of our home, but we will not forget who we are so long as we surround ourselves with the symbols of our people. The strength of the elves is broken, not from any enemy's efforts, but from our own despair. It is only by reclaiming our former glory that we will be healed. Amanlu must be rebuilt in the image of our past. I've been retooling the buildings as fast as I can, but there's a problem.
What is the problem?
Minli the fairy was once my friend, but the familiars have corrupted her.
Whenever
I scavenge for materials outside the walls and steals whatever I find.
So a lopish.
That's a cold way of putting it. But yes, she deserves a better end. But I know there's no chance of that now. She and her band patrol the area near the bridge in Old Amanlu. They're drawn to shiny objects. So drop these metal scraps on the bridge to get their attention.
Okay. Szóval itt is ki az új Amanlu. Bácsak szörp, hell. Ennyi is van ezekből? 8. Thank you. Come on. Yo, you jump up. Hát itt sajnos alig van energy, nem érdemes itt csatázhatóvá. Csak egy hely van, ahol csatázhatok.
My work continues, albeit slowly. Have you given peace to poor Mindy yet?
Again.
She was a true friend when she was still herself. She wouldn't have wanted to live like that. I have a town to rebuild, and you have a world to save. Take this as a reward for your help. May it give you strength in times of need.
Csak ezek a kettő nem tudom, mi megcsinálni. Talán szükséges, talán nem. Csak egy győzetes van.
Oh, it's you. I think I have a few things you can buy around here somewhere. It doesn't seem to be much point to this now that Leo's dead.
Leo,
I suppose you need weapons for whatever it is you're doing.
Na, lássuk csak. 104 strength. Nem ér semmit, szart nem ér. Szóval 973. 1602. Nem ér ennyit. De ez... 59, jó. Király! Király eszköz. Mint 155. Kinc van négy húsz. 699.665. Ezt még így előre ne. Ez csak 105! 105! Na ne vicceljél már! Akkor nem ér ennyit.
Heading outside the walls. I'm sure a warrior of your stature has greater concerns, but I would have your help with something, if you have the time. Most of the elves are content to sit here and await the end, but not all feel that way. My friends and I are dedicated to taking action against the familiars. We call ourselves the Estalath Warriors, after our unwavering purpose in creating a brighter future. The Crimson Hunters believed in nobility and honor in battle. For us, it doesn't matter how we kill our enemies. What's important is that they die. We use stealth, cunning, traps, trickery, anything we can. Until recently, we've been very successful. The filthy beasts caught on to what we were up to and have started hunting us in force.
Equipment
and training. We don't stand a chance against a full group of them.
Ninja she.
We had decided to take a break for a bit and figure out what to do. But none of us can tolerate inactivity for long. A squad went out again yesterday to try out a new tactic. But they haven't returned. I'm afraid they're in real trouble this time. Would you look for them?
Let's look at Keshen.
Thank you. You can recognize us by the Estalath armor. The same as what I'm wearing. They were planning to go to the west. Through what's left of the Vylutra forest.
Azért keresem az Estalath arcosokat. Komoly, nincs itt.
Well, I can't say I'm glad to see you, though you're one of the few people in Arana who can afford a bed right now. But the great leader tells us to. It's about time. The great leader.
Amalu. Szóval arénázzunk.
Waxes and wanes, but the battles of the arena never cease. Here, combatants may test their mettle against foes big and small, until one emerges champion of them all. You look familiar. Have you fought in the arena before?
Ez én vagyok a régi bajnok.
So you are. It's been too long. I didn't recognize you, Melanomin. You'll be pleased to hear that I've restocked the arena with a much more challenging set of combatants. Since we've restocked the arena with a new set of combatants, the old champion boards have been wiped clean. Are you prepared to attain that title again?
Good.
This round is a warm-up, just to loosen you up some. First, purchase a token from me. When you're ready to begin to fight, place it on the pedestal in the center of the arena.
Okay. Kezd jó csónak. Köszönjük.
I didn't think you'd have any trouble with the first challenge. However, the second one should prove a bit trickier. Ready to buy another fight token?
Igen. Nem volt elfőzési. Így levette az erőmet.
you handled that well. But the next round will be harder.
Ah, that sounds good.
Buy another token?
Egy gép! Ezek hülyék! Gépet adni! De miért nem bírja ki azokat a támadásokat?
Those combatants were no match for your skills, Melonimin. Let's see if you hold up as well in the fourth round. Ready to buy another token?
Okay.
Ezt most valami hülye vicc! 45-ös szint! Milyen gyorsak, ez nem igazság! Az ötödik, a negyedik. De mit majd később? Oké, most pedig Kamalu. Ajat a Voltres részét fejezzük fel, most jön a következő. Van a Dexterity. 1902. Nem tűnök nehéznek. Essa vanish news. Wow, Grimm is megvan. Thank you. 4. Ez valami válszott ki. Tudtam, hogy a recept már megvolt. Rest a mission.
So, we finally meet. I am Ressa, accomplished blood assassin.
Egy vérorgyilkos.
I've heard much about you. It seems you're about as well liked as I am. They could not handle me. Most elves are fastidious to the extreme, you know. And I like to get my hands dirty, especially when it comes to dealing with the familiars. This way, I can do what I like, with whomever I like, and however I like.
Hát, ám a képessége lehetővé teszi, hogy megküzdjön az ismerősökkel, így megtehet, amit szeretne, akivel szeretne, vagy ahogy szeretni. Számvezet vagy, ugye?
Exiled for killing familiars with blood magic. It does not matter. They will thank me when they realize it's the only way for us to survive.
Hát ugye, se tesz mindent.
Listen. There is a powerful weapon I can create that will slaughter familiars with barely any effort. I need a few things that may be a bit tricky to get. So that's where you come in. What do you say?
So a fegyver kell neki.
I knew you wouldn't pass up a challenge. So, you know I'm a blood assassin, right? That means I need blood. Preferably from someone innocent. Lots of it.
So a vér kell neki. Egy ártatlan íbú. Ne játsszál velem! Tudod, hogy csak azt bántom, aki még érdemli.
Oh, please! Your little cataclysm caused the deaths of thousands, and you object to a bit of bloodletting. Besides, those who were recently innocent will work just fine, like bound elves.
So, about boundok is jók ehhez.
10 vials of blood will be enough. I'm sure you won't have trouble finding the poor things. The bloody fools don't take proper precautions when they leave the safety of Armenlu's walls, and are easy pickings for the familiars.
Megtelje. Na, egy már kicsi jobban. Köszönjük a mágnet. 16-23. Nos, kétféle út egyik. Voltak éppen erre felé kell menni, de az még ráér. Ezt amelyik erre. Edzéstén. Healed by fire! Akkor itt se alkalmazhatunk. Gyenge a jégköz. Erő. Erős a tűz. Oh. persze. Na itt van. Meg az első. Persze ezt nem mozgatjuk ott. Vagyok a követő készült telepóta is, hogy tanult a fejezet. De légy szíves, man! Thank you. Igen, már vannak a szinti. A fő karakternek. Jó bolcsom lesz, hogy erre még így szeztem. Jó, hogy az már meg is volt, bassza meg! És még ezt választottam. Tehát ez hogy lehet? Az Isten itt ma! De kurva sokan vannak, ez beteges! Tehát ez a hosszú... Mm. Végre.
Trapped here for so long.
I'm finally free. Hogy estét csodában?
It's very dark. I was poking around trying to figure out what these odd statues were for.
I tried to figure out what these
Suddenly the lights were on and I was stuck. I figure I've been here for almost 300 years.
300 éve.
You're telling me. Time behaves strangely here. You go to sleep, and when you wake up, 100 years have passed. I'm married to the F&K Society, based out of Glacier and Ebb. Surprised you haven't heard of us. We're named after Fedwyr and Klars, the famous explorers who discovered Ebb. We've kept up their traditions, and have explorers combing every inch of Arana. Our goal is to uncover all of the hidden riches of the world. It's very dark. I was poking around trying to figure out what these odd statues. It's called the Vault of Thrain.
After the town,
I came to investigate the old legend about this place. I always thought such stories were superstitious nonsense. Oh, I guess I should have been more careful. Thrain was cursed with a terrible plague. Every few months, people would change somehow, become horribly disfigured, and start ripping themselves apart with their bare hands. Eventually, there was no one left. A group of elves from Amun-Lul arrived to clean things up. They razed the town and buried the dead and all their possessions down here in the vault. There's an artifact that's supposed to be here somewhere. I would still like to find it, but I'm not really in the shape for it after so many years of inactivity. I've still got my pack. I'll reward you well if you want to keep exploring the vault.
So I hope it's again
The legend says that the artifact was a relic from the days of the Agalans, and it is inscribed with the story of their betrayal. Oh, and it's supposed to be bound to some magical entity. That's all I know. One more thing. This key is what I tripped on when I got trapped. Maybe it'll open the door.
Úgyhogy megvan mind. Inkább menjünk vissza, mert te... Nagyon jó a tart. Egy, kettő, négy, öt, hat, hét. Nyolc, kent, tíz. Megvan tíz. Szemet eladni? Gyere, én nem gondoltam. Kétszáztizennyolc. 722 csupán, pedig emelem a páncélomat, úgyhogy nem működik. Jó, annyi volt már, sziasztok!